Hi friends, hope everyone's doing well. This side Tanvi with you today. And today we will know how to import components like solar panels, inverters into PVSys database. The process is very easy and smooth. So, let's start. Before we begin, let me tell you, the process is similar for both solar panels and solar inverters. Only thing is that the file types for solar panel and solar inverters are different. For solar panels, it is .pan file format and for solar inverter, it is .ond format. So, the first thing is that you need these files ready in your workstation. Usually the module and inverter manufacturers or suppliers provide these files. So, approach to your supplier for these files. After you get these files, store anywhere locally in your system. Not into any shared drive like Google Drive or Dropbox. And if you are new to our channel and watching for first time, please hit the subscribe and like button. We will keep bringing such useful and resourceful content to you every week. So, subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified. Now open the PVSys. Go to the Files option in the top menu bar and then navigate down to the fourth option, which says Import Components. Under this option, a sub-menu will come up like this. So, basically it is asking whether you want to import from a zip file or directly from some folder in your local drive. We'll show you example for both the option. Please note that we are showing you the process in PVSys version 7.0. This is a latest version as of now, while we are doing this session. If you are using a different version, the process will remain same. You don't have to worry about this, as the developers at PVSys haven't changed this since the beginning of this software. So, relax. So, for zipped folder, navigate to the file from PVSys and select the zipped file. We have put both .pan files and .ond files into one zipped folder. Now, watch the process carefully here. Okay, so, hope you get the idea of importing from zipped file. Now, let's see how to import these files individually. Starting with .pan file format for solar panels. Okay, it's done now. Let's import .ond file for solar inverter. You may have noticed here that the imported files automatically stored under its manufacturer's level in the database. This is one of the cool features of PVSys. And now we are done. The process is same for the battery and charge controllers as well. Only difference is the file format. So, for an example, for the battery, the type is .bat format. But the process will remain same. So, this is it for today's session. Our next session will be on how to import various Meteo data like from Metanom, SolarGIS, PVGIS and NASA into your PVSys platform. Please let us know how did you find this video helpful? In the comment section, we read all of your comments. And please like and share the video as much as you can. Do subscribe to our channel Minutes to Energy for more upcoming and interesting videos on solar PV system, like how to start a solar business, how to design solar PV system and solar panel manufacturing process. Thanks for watching guys till the end. See you in the next session.